I mean, his reemergence on the national stage is really irksome, particularly for us native New Yorkers who remember what a disgraceful mayor he was. Mm-hmm. And I actually brought something from the 90s when he was harassing street vendors and street artists and
show and tell
and guys trying to sell books. Remember that?
We saw. What is this? We got it.
This is a painting by Rod Lederman. And that's been on my wall since the 90s, and it's as relevant as ever today as it ever was in the past.
This is a special day. I've never gotten up either. you keep telling us. This is back when he was very controversial as a mayor.
Exactly. Yeah. You know, his authoritarian tendencies were starting to come out.
Seeing that in his defense of the president as well, you feel?
Yeah, I mean, it's like post-traumatic stress for New Yorkers.
For New Yorkers.
To do it back in the day.
Adam, who needs to fall back?
Hashtags. Hashtags.